We're gonna go cut some trees down. Fun. It's a beautiful day. Today we're gonna go plug some logs. We got a couple different species here. Some lion's mane, some oysters. Some beautiful, beautiful specimens. And we're gonna go plug some logs. Lion's mane, some more lion's mane. These ones were kept in the fridge to slow them down until we could plug the logs. More lion's mane, and then we have some Italian oysters. These are really ready to plug. Some more Italian oysters. These ones were not in the fridge as they haven't finished fully inoculating. All right, the man's here.
Supervising the first one, and then when you're done hammering in your logs, I'm gonna go buzz some more. Just make sure and then start dabbing. A little bit of crap can get in the wax. It's going to, because you're not gonna close it every time. So just get it wet, maybe wring it off just a teeny bit. Until it's full, try not to wring it out like I did. Straighten it out. Touch until it's full. Get your wax back. Once the daubers wear out a little bit, you'll be able to go through. Just make sure we're getting cracks and nooks. And that.
About things like this.
Blow it off. Give it a little, just sparing it. You don't have to get perfect. We got only so much wax.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah, just to keep the poles from drying out.
Break time. Ha. Get back to work.
Nice big lunch.